God, here we go.
Here we go.
Can I have some more Dr. Leper, please?
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
This game's making my blood sugar run a bit low.
Maybe it's your insanity you have dropping. Great.
Here.
Yeah.
Right.
Then there's something else.
Nope.
You seem to have out of all
far.
Hey, why's my sanity doing that? There's candles everywhere. Who has the time to light all of these candles?
Wait a minute.
Actions.
What the
you have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh.
But I don't want you.
Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry.
He's evil.
Okay.
I'm guessing you're supposed to, No, don't go out that door.
But
I don't want to!
But I've got no proof. Yeah. This is like, this must be a test of my morals. Alright, fuck it, I don't have any morals.
Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Paint the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come!
Wait, can you actually go out?
Let's try. Ah! Yeah, okay, I guess I'm gonna have to kill the poor guy.
Sorry, dude! I'm gonna have to do this.
Please, I didn't do anything!
Pick the man, cut the lines!
Okay, I'm starting to think I did something wrong.
The man cries. How you see?
Not tonight.
He's gone. Well, look at that.
One line.
I'm running down the steps, helping her fall. Cool!
Hello?
What is that?
Sarcophagus. Oh, this is the bit from Justine where it's all flooded. Remember? Platform in the middle.
Oh my god!
Go in it, see what happens.
No! I would have seen us down here first. That did make me jump.
Oh, Josh told me my pupils dilate when I'm scared. Oh.
Shit. Oh. Why did I do that?
Oh, just absolutely.
A few cuts and bruises. Oh, come off it. Come off it.
Yeah, right. I think you're fucked, mate.
Oh,
it's red.
Red.
Oh,
that's probably a bit of the orb.
Don't. Wait. That thing might fall.
It's a tarp.
It's a tarp.
Yeah, you just... Oh, laudanum.
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 So, do you think those bells are for whom the bell tolls?
Oh, you're funny. I want to go back in there. No, I don't.
No. That is creepy, guys. What do you call them, those things? I know there's like a name for them.
Not an Iron Maiden, that's the thing they stretch you on.
Yeah.
Something else. Spiky casket of death.
Yeah.
Guys.
I've come to kill you now!
I wonder if there's anything on this side of the room. Ah! I hate you. I hate you so much. What the hell?
Okay, I just got something to say. You crossed the line. You crossed the line.
Now I fucked up.
Now you fucked up. Oh.
Treasure.
Calm down. Stick by the pillars.
That's probably what they're there for. Okay, I'm not gonna lie.
Did you see it?
No.
Do you think it's gonna come over the bridge?
Shit! Oh my god! Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away! Fuck.
Oh. I think it's... Is it going away?
Yeah. Hang on a minute. There's flies around me. Have I just shat myself? Bugs! Fuck off! Where did you come from?
Mbappe-ya!
That's
gonna be our safety call.
That's the only thing keeping me sane right now. Oh my god, go away! Shit!
Where was it?
I just heard it. Oh, I could not have picked a worse place to hide.
And you may administer the torture in any way you like.
When you have decided that the victim shall die,
you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die.
That's the
too
point.
Too quickly, I mean.
But
don't worry.
I mean, the human body
is much more resilient.
Oh, that. I have forgotten about that. I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty... cacking myself. Oh, good. I just want to get my orb and go.
Oh,
fuck, where is that?
Go.
Where?
You can hide behind a fallen bit of pillar that you
Bobby McFerrin falling down the stairs. Cool! Shit.
Oh no. What? Have you crossed the little gap? Yeah.
No.
Poke your head, man.
Okay, I think he's gone.
Yeah. Oh shit, where is he?
Oh my god!
Where is he?
It's right there! Ah! Ah!
Yeah, I just saw him.
Cool!
Wait, have you basically gone the opposite way? It's like...
Shazoo!
Don't touch my frickin' orb, man!
Dead. Oh, I think I'll find him alive. Moo. Ah, it looks like this cow can open.
Oh, my. Traitor did not know what to think of the brass ball as he was forced to enter it. Oh.
Shit.
That pillar's good.
I don't know where he's coming from.
You're doing well, Matt.
Yeah, do I look like I'm doing well? Okay. Shenzhen. Screw Agrippa and his goddamn tonic.
Yeah.
He's dead. I'm not taking orders from a dead man. You don't win. You just do a little better each time.
I'm gonna leave now. You have a nice house. said I'm gonna leave now. Mr. Monster Man, you have a nice house. Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Three!
Three!
I'm not playing anymore. I'm
what
not playing.
What does sleep mean? What the hell? What is sleep?
I'll play.
Alright then.
And then there's... Wait for it. Gangster Lean.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, jump.
Jump!
I think I'm gonna die.
I think I'm gonna die?
Just like as far from it as possible. Alright, so how can I... What do I do now?
Well, there must be something if you manage to change.
Tell you what, should I just let myself die and then start again? Wait. Might be a penis on here.
Oh, more jam could come up.
Yeah, just bring jam. That door. Or that door, or that door, or they're all cells. Oh, he's gonna be on the other side of it, isn't he?
Oh,
it's locked. Yeah. Wait.
God, these guys are cell wardens. Why don't they just leave cells on the menu?
Splashing the gash. Here we go. Okay, it's full of urine. No, no, no.
Bucket of water.
What use is
oh,
that?
Yeah, I've got a bucket of water.
What use is that to me? Sorry. Oh, nice. Lovely.
Yeah.
Tiny wiener. Oh, that was amusing. That was...
Oh. Oh. Oh! Yes!
What do I do with that key now?
Huh?
What do I need that key for?
Well, the door.
Oh, maybe? Yeah. Play some happy music, Ben. Fucking... Hey, I lit those lanterns earlier, and they're out now.
You lit those lanterns? Oh, I can't go to the sheriff.
Alright, that's nice, I guess. Oi! Fucking... Ah! Jesus fucking Christ. Heat. Oh, heat. Oh, heat. Ooh. Right. No, it's because I'm pooping myself as well. Yeah, but something could come through that
door.
There's no door. Something ripped it off. Look, that's the door.
Oh,
it's not as easy as that. Look, I put this chair in the way, right? And I'll put this chair in the way as well. Okay. There. Right. That's my makeshift like. Good thing. What? Wait, hang on a sec. Across here. There we go. Fuck's sake. Show cross here. Show. Right. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, you can twist. Oh. Oh. Oh, what is this? Yeah. Cool! How the f- One, two, three, four, five, six.
Gotcha!
No. I am so... Oh, I am.
These are me salads.
This looks like tar. Yeah.
Very pointless contraption.
Never had a microwave. Yeah. Use a microwave, you silly noob. Shut up. Nice one, Charlie. Shut up.
Right there.
String.
Some string, some tar.
Ah. Oh wow, a saw. A bone saw. In the boxes.
In the box.
It's in the box. Shut up, dead man. Dead man, tell no tale. Ha! It's made from hemp. I think we should burn this. Damn.
Try using it on him, actually.
Yeah. Alright, come here you, I need you.
Don't get ahead of us.
I see. Where do I find this tonic? We know, like, we don't. Fuck off. Poo myself. Oh. Ah, right.
Some type of meat.
Picked up some meat. Got some oil. I'm not gonna do that.
It's coming on with your elements. Go in that door on your left when you go down these stairs.
Oh yeah. No.
Down there, why not?
Trying to.
Go around here, underneath the stairs. Crouch.
Yeah. Nope. Alright, I think I fucked the game.
You can go around, give it. Go around. Go around, Sherman.
I fucked the game up, look, it keeps doing that.
Get up.
I can't, look, I fucked the game. Can you see it keeps doing that?
Yeah, yeah.
It's much easier.
You shouldn't have crawled under there.
Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
I may have ruined the whole of amnesia for you. You have now fucked up.
You told me to try and go under it.
Oh god, it wasn't my fault.
It was.
It's your fault for not listening to me.
What? I did listen to
exactly.
You though.
Exactly, your mistake. Try throwing it at the jelly. Alright, come gamify Hughes and see if they've got debug mode or no clipping cheat.